Now that's standing on deck.
Toward the middle, Moore steps and throws, and that's an inning-ending double play hit into by the Reds pitcher. So the Reds threaten but fail in the top of number two.